I would say that War and Peace
in one sentence would be
a story of war,
pain and anguish,
a journey of discovery,
power and conflict,
a story of peace,
the inner life of the characters,
soul searching, a sort of spiritual,
and a bit of love in between.
War and Peace is about life.
It's a young story.
It's very much about family,
humanity and desire,
and how we live and why we live.
It's a big old soap opera,
just like Made in Chelsea.
Boys chasing girls.
The story is completely modern.
Chasing boys.
It's about people
fighting and arguing and
power and deception.
Questions about life and death.
You could go on and on and on.
There's a real atmosphere.
Everybody's painted so subtly.
It's an extraordinary story.
It's just about everything.
War and Peace is a great joy.